Hey guys, welcome to Live in Color.
What's good, fam?
Yeah, first, I wanted to say, rest in peace, King Von.
Yeah, y'all. The day before the tragic accident, he said he was going to drop Armin Dangerous video, basically the next day. And he was asking if y'all want it. But we saw Wayne's story drop, so he's like, huh.
So that let us know that, yo, this video he had in his stash,
yeah,
ready to drop for us. Yeah. So here we are, man. Let's get straight to it.
Let's get it, y'all. Jay Production. Top Squad.
Police steady watching me. Every day they clocking me. Huh? What? Every day they clocking me. Red alert, I'm the dangerous, I keep that clock on me. And they ain't looking for no trouble, I'm just looking out for me. Cause I done did shit, the niggas ain't talking about no rapping beat. Boy, I'm talking tragic, masking.
Hold on, why is B going so hard? Hold on. Yo.
And purposely, we make sure we stay away from Armin Dangerous song, cause we didn't want to hear it.
Yeah, we want it to be new to us, basically. Yes. First time listening.
This is our first time actually hearing this song.
Yo, we gotta pull that back. I didn't know he was coming like that.
Yeah, he coming in tough.
All right, y'all. We gotta play this back.
Police steady watching me. Every day they clocking me. Red alert, I'm the dangerous. I keep that clock on me. And they ain't looking for no trouble. I'm just looking.
He said, red alert, I'm the danger. I keep that clock on me. Period. Oh, crazy though. Yo.
But notice the him just throwing the garbage away.
Yeah, but they clocking him. They watching him.
He's like, I can't even just.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That is crazy. He's trying to let you know how much they watching you.
He said, but he know he dangerous. That's why he keep that Glock at him. He's like, I know I'm the alert basically. Fast. You know.
And one thing about Von, I mess with a lot. You see how he try to keep a real scenario.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Even though that tons of money, all that, but he put it in the street and he's trying to let you know how deep it is. And I mess with that heavy, man.
And another thing is, I was hearing some people was like, yo, like police was watching him for real. FBI was watching him. Mm-hmm. Like he had said that prior. So when you hearing these stories, they're not fake.
Yeah, he definitely
you know? He could relate to the shit. Just saying.
Keep it 100, man.
Yeah.
For me, cause I done did shit the niggas ain't talking about no rapping beat. Boy, I'm talking tragic, masking, casual shit that I can't even remember. Bet they remember me. Shit that happened in December. I bring that winter heat, niggas down.
Look like fake neighbors, dog. Huh? You'll see how everybody just.
Oh, shit. But look how they watching too. Niggas.
They try to play a role like to make it look like they just working.
Yeah.
Or mowing their lawn.
But they watching them.
But they just want to catch them slipping, like do something wrong. Like.
Yep.
You that feel nigga me? Said, clocking his movement.
Shit, I can't remember in December, but I bring that winter heat. It's December, it's cold, but he's still bringing the heat. Yeah. That nigga, hey.
Gangsta.
His wordplay crazy, y'all.
Bet they remember me. Shit that happened late in December. I bring that winter heat. Niggas down the whole October, the real Halloween. Back to back, the rules is them, us, it's him or me. Don't get booked.
Even a chick you can't trust. He's like, why y'all watching me?
Yo, you can't trust none of them, boss. You gotta keep an eye on everybody. Period.
Yo, this
you can't trust nobody.
Yo, this tough.
He doing this shit for free. If he told them, then
hold on.
Remember me. Shit that happened late in December. I bring that winter heat. Niggas down the whole October, the real Halloween. Back to back funerals is them or us, it's him or me. Don't get booked, cause ain't no bum money. We doing this shit for free. If he told them, that ain't my homie. That little nigga weak. If I miss, ain't going to sleep. I'm in the streets. We play for keeps. 2011, August 11th. R.I.P.O.D. August 9th, 2 days before. I turned 17. 21.
You're that, O.D. Perry? He said R.I.P. O.D. That's who they named O Block after.
And this is that scene that they was talking about when he said he was working on the music
video. Yeah, it was a music video. They always talking about, oh, he was in jail. Like, that nigga was in jail. He was working on a music video.
So this is the scene.
Yeah.
It's like, there was like a little thing they're saying he was on live.
Yeah.
In jail, but this was it.
August 9th, 2 days before, I turned 17, 21 to 45. I'm like, what the fuck that mean?
You fighting an armed robbery, shorty. That's what they offer.
My little brother getting big. My uncle got that cough again. He been smoking crack since I was born. That monkey stalking him. I used to stay up late at granny crib just to talk to him. When I was locked up, got knocked on his door and told him walk with him. Damn. Back to this chillin' shit. Social started rapping, now the war's going viral. Boy, this bitch cracking. Boy, they ass slacking. Hit they block twice, a lot of boom and no jamming. His mama pop out like, oh goddamn, what happened? memories, I keep that Glock for me. And they ain't looking for no trouble, I'm just looking out for me. Cause I done did shit, the niggas ain't talking about no rapping beat. Boy, I'm talking tragedy, masking, casualty. Shit that I can't even remember, bet they remember me. Shit that happened late in December, I bring that with a heat. Niggas bad, I'm holding with a real Halloween.
Real Halloween.
Yo, the nigga said niggas die in October.
Mm-hmm.
The real Halloween.
Halloween.
Yo. Hey, you already know what time it is.
But he was saying he had to look out for himself because he was like, yo, his past. It's like saying like mm-hmm. past catching up to you type of shit.
Yeah, he know.
Because he was like, man, I'm not even doing this shit because I'm doing more. I'm not creating more danger. But what it is. My past, so now all these people eyes on me.
Yeah.
Type of shit. This is crazy. It's crazy.
Flashback.
Damn.
This shit mad deep though. Yeah, this fire, y'all.
Yeah, that's all this guy. Y'all already know, man. King Von do his stuff.
This is piece to that Chirac legend. Damn. Y'all already know what time it is.
Man, it's just like, I'm just glad like you could actually see a video where he's actually in it.
Yeah.
And it's him, you know?
Yeah.
Damn, so this is special song, man. Damn.
All right, y'all.
Y'all know what's up. Live in color.
Yeah. Out.